Dad's gone down a dog track. Mother's playing bingo. Granny's boozing in the parlour. You want to see the chin go? No one seems to notice me. Is any lesson? What a crazy world we're living in.
It gives me great pleasure to present Joe Brown with this award for the Top British Vocal Personality of the Year.
That was back in 64. 25 years later, another Brown looks set to be every bit as successful. Phenomenal voice has taken her from backing singer to the top five. She'll almost certainly be number one before long, and she's working on her second album. This lady does not hang around. It runs in the family.
My main criteria has been to find the right people to work with, which I think is very difficult, and I have done. Pete's great, you know.
That's your brother?
Yeah, yeah.
And I've got the old man roped in as well.
Yes.
Yeah, got me. Do I get a session fee for this?
Of course you do, dear father. Of course you do.
Isn't it a bit strange for you, though, to watch your daughter doing what you did all that time back?
I'm very proud of her, and I'm very proud of Pete as well. But the trouble is, I've got a little studio at home, and I'll keep trying to tell him where he's going wrong, because he knows all about it anyway. You know?
As you'd have guessed, the new album's very much a family affair. Brother Peter's co-producing it with Sam, and Dad's playing mandolin, in between acting in One Careful Owner at the Queen's Theatre in Hornchurch. The success of her single should help both albums, but the extraordinary thing is that when Stop was first released here a year back, it did nothing. Look at it now. Tricia Ingrams, Thames News.
You better stop if you love me. Now's the time to...